We're here in the specialized suspension lab to show you the Autosag feature on the Stumpjumper. It's an easy to use system, it's repeatable, and it'll get you out the door faster to enjoy your rides. It's four easy steps. You either remove your brain fade adjustment or your compression knob on your shock, fill the shock to the rider's weight in pounds, then add 50 PSI. Climb onto the bike, remove the red Autosag cap. Once the cap is removed, all you need to do is press this red valve until all the air is released. Once all the air is released, you have Autosag successfully and you can reinstall your red cap. Then you'll cycle the suspension to transfer positive and negative air. At that point, you can see that Autosag has successfully achieved 25% sag. It's quick, it's repeatable, and it's correct. Now go shred.